Hi everyone, I'm Xavier Brune from Aruba, and I would like to share with you some tips about how to prepare yourself for your Aruba Certified Switching Associate certification. So, first, what I suggest is to connect to HPE Press and order books or ebooks of the official training certification. This certification is all about the networking fundamentals, so you will learn a lot of the basics, just like binaries, hexadecimal stuff, subnetting, all the basics on of networking. But also you will learn what is layer 2 networking, thanks to VLAN, spanning tree protocol, link aggregation and stuff, some basics of IPv4 routing, OSPF as well, the stacking technologies that that are inside that are used with Aruba OS switches, different method of management, and different tools that are used with CX. So I very encourage you to order this official ebooks of the training. Also, you have on the official website of Aruba Education Services, you have the link here, to a free Aruba Networking for Absolute Beginners labs. And that's great because even if it is a very, very absolute beginner topic, you will still be able to connect remotely to switches. And that is great because it will be helpful for you to practice some CLI commands and very discover how the switches are and what is the default behavior of the switches and other stuff. So I really push you to try this free trainings, of course. Next, there is another one that is more specific to the Aruba Certified Switch Associate certification. It's called ACSF Fast Track, and it comes with a PDF document and with a remote access to a 4-hour labs. And that's really great because you will be able to learn to discover and to try the CLI command and configure the different steps that are required for that certification about layer 2, layer 3, etc. So what is it called Fast Track? Because this certification has been made for professionals that are already comfortable with the basic of networking, just like IPv4 addressing, subnetting, and stuff like that. So it will focus directly on some configuration topics with layer 2, layer 3, etc. If you need some more labs, please note that inside the AirRedz community, there is a lot of labs that are provided and documented, and you will be able to create your own at-home environment thanks to GNS3, Heavengy simulation tools. And you will be able to create your own switch architecture and to run that labs thanks to the documentation that are provided on the AirRedz community in that discussion group specific to Aruba OS CX simulator discussion. So as you can see, there is a lot of topics that will be very useful for you to self-train. Also, on the AirRedz channel website in YouTube, you will find great videos about the products itself. So if you want to know more about the switches, the basic configuration of the switches, you will find some great videos on that YouTube channel. On this one, that one is more about this playlist, is more about product introduction. So it will present you the switches boxes from an hardware perspective, their features and stuff. So it is great as well if you want to know more about the Aruba OS CX family products. This playlist is also highly interesting because it will give you a broader view of the whole Aruba switching story. And it will be about not only campus networking, but also about data center networking, high availability design, etc. So this one is also very interesting. Also, I suggest you to have a look on this great validated solution guide. This is actually four documents about campus design and data center design. There is volume one and volume two. Volume one is about design and volume two is about deployment. So if you want to have a look on what you will be able to do with this switches and what kind of architecture you will be able to create, just have a look to this great validated solution guide. So when you will be ready to pass your exam, you will be also able to first order a set of questions on the HPE Press website. And that's great because it will show off you what kind of question you will have at the exam. And it will give you as well the answers that will explain to you what you will have to deal with. So this is an ebook and you can buy it on the website. And now when you are ready, of course, you will register on the website of Pearson VUE. And I will explain later how to create a Pearson VUE login with your HPE learner ID. But when you will be ready, you will pass the real exam. And the real exam is 60 questions. And you will have to reach 75% of good question over 60 question. And you will have 1 hour and a half to do so. So all the topics will be covered from layer one, layer two, layer three, etc. So that's all for today. Hope it will be helpful for you. And in the next video, we'll talk more about ACSP certification and other topics. Thanks a lot for listening. See you.